After publicly announcing he has AIDS, rock singer Freddie Mercury is dead. The lead singer of the rock group Queen died tonight in London. He died of pneumonia, a result of AIDS. Mercury was best known for his vocals on the hits Bohemian Rhapsody, We Are the Champions, and Crazy Little Thing Called Love. Freddie Mercury was 45.